It's funny how things turn out. One day you're making crappy cartoons on the internet because it's your passion, then 10 years later you decide to turn that channel into a legitimate business. Over the years, I've met some other fantastic creators, and we all banded together to make a startup happen. So whether you've been around since the Matt and Dusty days, or you're just finding out about us, thanks for coming along, and welcome to Brainfreezerrr Studios.